Besties, it's been a while since I spoke to you beautiful people. I don't even know what I last spoke to you, but Rome was amazing. I made such amazing friends. I hung out with these two gem girls the whole time, and this Australian dude, and I'm obsessed with these two gem girls. They're so funny, and I love them so much. Literally had the best time with them. I want to go visit them in September. Because YOLO, why not? And I literally just think they're the coolest people ever. So yeah. And then yeah, I've just gotten to Florence. I spent the afternoon here. I just walked around. It's my favorite thing to do. No plan, literally just walk and explore. And it was so good. Some dinner, got some groceries, I've been in a little bar fridge, and this is my first like non-hospital. It's cheaper than a hostel, I think, or like similar, and I was like, well, it might be nice to have two nights by myself, and I'm kind of glad I picked that decision, because two nights to myself, just like in my room, like my social battery is dead. I feel like I'm excited to like rejuvenate, you know. It's Tuesday, so I've got tomorrow in Florence, then Thursday I'm seeing pizza, going to Cinque Terres, Friday, Saturday, Cinque Terres, and then Sunday home. So happy. I am so happy. I'm having the most amazing time. I love Italy. I loved all the people I met along the way. Last night I ended up going out for dinner with like a bunch of my roommates and my hostel, and then they were roommates. So yeah, I'm just very happy. I am very happy. And today I was looking, so mother has like a little Pinocchio charm that she got in 94 when she was here, and so it was her idea for my 21st birthday for me to buy myself one, like a little gold one. So I bought the chain like online from a store, and then I'm gonna buy the Pinocchio like here in Florence, so we'll have matching because mummy is my best friend. So I'm really excited about that. I need to get that tomorrow.
All to see without my eyes, the first time that you kiss me. Boundless by the time I cried, I built your walls around me. White noise, what an awful sound. Fumbling by Rogue River, feel my feet above the ground. Hand of God, deliver me. Oh, woe is me.
Wednesday. I don't even know if I vlogged today. I did go out of this room for a couple hours, but then I got a really bad headache. It was 39 degrees today. I was gonna go back out after dinner, but I just can't be bothered. Like, I'm not feeling 100%. I'm just feeling really like dehydrated. And just like lethargic. So I'm like, I just want to take care of myself. And you know what? Solo traveling, I can. I just had like 2 minute noodles for dinner and an apple. And these. Some of these. Oh my god. Yes, I finished the whole packet, but throughout the day, not just. Well, yeah. So good. And who cares if I finished the whole packet? Whatever. I didn't have a gelato today, so mum, you'd be proud. But I've taken a video of myself eating the gelato, and I've had 10 in the last 12 days. But yeah, guys, I think I'm staying next year. I don't know if I've told anybody. Like, I've told some people, but I just, like, can't remember. I've told you guys. But yeah. So there, that's that. I'm staying. I'm not exactly sure what my plan is. I'll au pair for a bit longer and then maybe travel towards the end by myself. Slash, like, Lauren might come over in the summer. Or, I don't know. There's so many
ifs and buts. I applied for a Kentucky tour guide job. Like, who knows? But I'll be back by next Christmas at the latest, which is crazy. That's like 18 months away, but it'll go quickly. Tomorrow I see the Leaning Tower Pizza and I go to Cinque Terres. That's my last stop. The best time. I think my social battery has rejuvenated now. I think I needed like 48 hours by myself and I'm feeling so much better. So I'm in the more of a talkative mood now. So maybe I'll make some more friends in Cinque Terres. I love you guys. And I'm proud of you. I'm so proud of you. And you can do anything. Honestly, a year ago, even a year ago today, I have changed so much, even in the last 6 months. And I just, like, even a year ago today, I hadn't even decided I wanted to do this. Like, it was so last minute and so random. Like, no one was like, are you actually gonna do it? I was just like, yeah, I'm doing it. Like, when I think about it, it literally was like a decision made like that. And I am just like, yeah. Oh, it's amazing. Just be a bit more spontaneous, guys, and come to Europe to see me, please. Also, I miss my nose piercing so much. I've been looking at old photos, so stay tuned for when I get my nose pierced again. And I miss my helixes too, but like, I can't be bothered. Friends, I feel like I've been such a shit vlogger. You guys probably miss my voice and my face, right? It's my last day. And tonight I go to the airport and I'm sleeping there. Because I don't want to pay for accommodation. Yep. So, amazing. Today's my last day. I'm going to one beach and walking over to the next one. Excited stuff, guys. Exciting stuff. I'm gonna get my brekkie first and then off we go.
I've had the best 2 weeks. Like, all the people I've met have just been amazing. Like, I'm literally just, I'm on a high. I am on an extreme high and I'm so excited. So I'm so grateful for my life as well. And I'm always super grateful, but super duper. And like, even that, like, I'm not even that sad to go home because like, I have to meet, like, my life in London is just amazing. So like, I'm not even like, yeah, I'll be like, oh, no, I'm just Italy, but I can just come back. So it's pretty cool like that, guys. Seriously, open it, guys. It's a way to go.
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Silencio Bruno!
Can you still hear it?
No, nope, just you!
Good! Now hang on!
Of my 2 weeks in Italy, my Italy vlog. Oh, I'm gonna be run over. That would be a way to end it. Today I got some nice cuts. Oh, hello. And then one on my big toe. And I just learned sun and swim. It was so good. Oh, I've had the best 2 weeks. Like, it has been amazing. Everybody I've met, everything I've done. I loved it, but I am excited to go home, sleep in my own bed, have a shower, get back into proper eating, see the kiddos. I miss them so much. So yeah, thank you for watching. I love you guys so much. And come join me next summer. This is your sign to come join me. Because I'm traveling next summer, like 3 months. That's the plan anyway, so. It's actually not as bad as I thought. There's actually quite a few people here. People definitely have earlier flights than me, but not bad. And I'm just lying on the floor because it's comfier than a chair. I think I'm gonna nap. I have an alarm on. I'm gonna hold my bag. I think I'll be fine.